The Sokka Immigration Office has apprehended 10 undocumented Ethiopian nationals during a Department of Immigration-led operation conducted with the support of police in the early hours of Saturday, 4th February 2023. The operation was carried out following information received from a concerned member of the public that a Toyota Hiace registration number AID6897 carrying Ethiopians was being pursued by unknown persons in a Prado registration number ABJ3055. Armed with this information, the immigration and police officers began a hot pursuit of the two vehicles. They soon found the Prado, which had lost control and careered off the road in Dingindi village between Nakonde and Isoka district at around 02 hours. And besides the vehicle were three Ethiopians. The officers later found an empty Toyota Hiace parked at a house and began searching the near bushes, where they found nine more Ethiopians, bringing the total to 12. Among the 12 Ethiopians, six sustained injuries and are currently admitted to Isoka District Hospital, while the remaining six have been detained at Isoka Police Station. Meanwhile, as part of the ongoing crackdown on human trafficking and smuggling of migrants, the Department of Immigration on Friday, 3rd February 2023, apprehended one Zambian and a Zimbabwean suspected to be involved in human trafficking. The duo was nabbed at Oasis Truck Park in Chirundu by officers based in Lusaka, following a tip-off. They are currently detained in police custody pending prosecution. We wish to encourage members of the public to continue reporting suspected cases of illegal migration, human trafficking and smuggling of migrants to the nearest immigration office. Further, the conviction of the 29-year-old Zambian should serve as a timely warning to Zambian citizens and residents who are in the habit of aiding, abetting and harboring illegal immigrants. The maximum penalty for these offences is a fine of up to 150,000 kwacha, or 5 years imprisonment, or both.